Hi, I'm Ken Kaplan from Kaplan Cycles, and today I'm proud to represent this absolutely gorgeous 1975 rare Kawasaki Z1B. This B model is the high performance model with the bigger carbs that was actually detuned a little bit at the factory because it had so much horsepower. Check completed listings on eBay. You'll see one just sold for $19,600 refurbished, and there's another one that just sold that was a total rust bucket with half a motor in it for $3,000. This particular one's been well preserved, stored indoors, and is in excellent condition. However, it hasn't been run in about 10 years. Dave, is that right, 10 years, or is it less than that?
No, it's
10
years.
10 years. So the carbs need to be rebuilt. It needs a battery, and it's going to need a going through the fuel tank cleaned out. We haven't done that yet, so we're going to put it up for sale. We're not giving it away. There's going to be a reserve on it, representative of what the bike's worth. These are getting rarer and rarer. A lot of them are getting exported back to Japan. There's an exporter that actually bought one from us, a rust bucket one that we sold about 6 months ago for $3,000. Anyways, this one, Kenny, come on up and give them a walk around on it and show them the condition this thing is in. Starting up at the front, you can see the front fender. Original front fender is in mint condition. The chrome on the forks is perfect. There's no pitting, no rust. The headlight band is in mint shape, as is the headlight bucket and the turn signals. The tachometer and speedometer are both in excellent shape, as are the original handlebars, levers. Everything looks good. The chrome on the original wheel is in presentable condition. The disc is in good shape. It has a 4-in-1 header. The bottom of the header rotted out because it was sitting with a little bit of water in it, condensation. But the engine, you see there's no oil leaking on the engine. No noticeable major oil leaks. It doesn't drip oil or anything. Pegs, the bike's never been dropped. Passenger pegs, you can see the side covers are in perfect condition. The tank is absolutely gorgeous. It's an aftermarket paint job that was done probably a decade ago. I don't see any, there's one tiny, tiny soft ding right here that a dent magician could probably pop out. But the, I don't know if it'll even come up on the camera, but I want to disclose that. The rest of the tank is mint, as are the badges. The seat upholstery looks perfect, although I believe it was recovered. Is that correct, David?
It looks.
The tailpiece is mint. The original taillight lens is absolutely mint, as is the original rear fender. No dents, no dings. The rear chrome on the rear wheel looks decent. Again, this is a rare, rare 40-year-old Z1B. This is a 900cc double overhead camshaft motor, legendary for its power and reliability. Just an outstanding bike, and like I said, these are going for big bucks restored. So we're going to offer it up like it is now, and if we don't get what we think it's worth, we're going to pull the carbs, clean it up, and get it running ourselves, and then sell it for what it's really worth. So if you have any questions, give me a call, 860-916-9784. This will make a great Christmas present for any Z1B enthusiast. Good luck bidding, and God bless.